Welcome to the Modern Renaissance Man Show. I'm Ben Copeland, Modern Renaissance Man. Glad you can join us on whatever channel we happen to be showing. Maybe it's a channel we're making more than just pizza on our evening. Anyway, you're seeing this show probably sometime in, I'm thinking, August, September 2008. We'll see, because this is going to be another special show. One of those shows that we talk a little bit and we bring something in, and tonight we're going to do another musical special. However, before we get to there, one thing I'd like to ask is that here we are in August. Did you ever get your rebate checks from the government?
No. I did.
You did? Did you really?
I got it right away.
Wow. You sure? You need someone else? Anyway, I haven't seen ours yet, so hopefully by the time this airs.
I had to go to store to spend mine. That's what they were hoping for. Just
mailed mine out. Mine would go in the gas tank.
Yeah, really?
Anyway, so maybe we'll have our rebate checks by then. One of the things I found when I think about I'm driving is that arrogant pedestrians. These are the people that walk across the street and you're driving along and they don't even want to look at you. You know, they're just going along because they know you're coming. I'm like, you must be the stupidest people in the world. You know, you can try to be either intimidating or show that you had this superiority, but what if my brakes didn't work? You know, I'm driving a car and cars break. And believe you me, I drive used vehicles, and I'm always trying to make sure things run right. Don't stroll across the street like you own it. The life you take may be yours. I once had this guy, I was leaving work a few years back, and somebody was cutting a corner. He's like, well, if they run over me, I'm going to sue them. I'm like, you know, I don't think $1 million will buy me a new set of legs. Arrogant pedestrians, the stupidest people in the world. And with that now, let's move on to the musical special. We'll be right back.
I'm not happy anymore, and I'm not happy any less. What is it that I feel? Even kill at its best. Seeing couples walk around, wonder if they act that way. When they get behind closed doors, cause one leaves and the other stays. As they're sorting out their things, who gets the diamond ring? It's not like he can wear it. Who knows, but I'd rather sing. Sing of times that are happy, feeling good about myself. Dancing, laughing, feeling happy, not trying to please someone else. Kill at its best. Watching others
Welcome back to the Modern Renaissance Man Show. Hope you're enjoying some great tunes from Doran and Anna. By the time you're watching this, Anna has decided to retire from the show for a while, so we're all so sad. But she did hang around for, hopefully you caught the third anniversary shows, the July shows, and got to see some wonderful tunes with her there. And we're going to catch some more, though. With me is my normal blurb co-host, Kate S. Copeland, Roman host cam operator.
Okay.
Best Girl Key Grip. Hey,
yay.
Glad you could join us. Hopefully you got to see Kate some in the July shows because we decided to do some book specials, some of the things. We're actually now going after the teenage market of the TV viewing audience, at least maybe one or two.
Maybe zero.
Well, I'll have at least one. Well, that's true. We'll see. Anyway, We're doing musical stuff, and if you want to email me, you can reach me at mrm@together.net, or you can check out our weenie website, which is called a blog site, at mrmtv.org. Is that it? Yeah, that sounds good. www.mrmtv.org. You can check us out there. If you like the show, don't like the show, please send some email or get onto the blog site and send a comment. Do what? Haven't had any in a while. Not since the flying Scientology guy that actually had an airplane from Scientology. We'll be back in just a few minutes. We're going to take another break, listen to some good tunes, and we'll be back before the end. Thanks.
We had to part, that's true. But tell me, how do you love yourself, knowing what your children go through? They ask me, why doesn't Daddy call? I say he's hiding from me, not y'all. But then I tell him the truth, he's just a coward, that is all. What can I do to make it up to you? I know your dad's not around, but I am. How's that sound? Your time is running out. You're missing what they're all about. They're growing up so fast, and you've become just a memory of their past. Just a memory of their past. What can I do?
Leave the Pieces by The Wreckers.
You're not sure that you love me, but you're not sure enough to let me go. Baby, it ain't fair, you know, to just keep me hanging around. You say you don't wanna hurt me, you don't wanna see my tears. So why are you still standing here just watching me drown? And it's alright and I'll be fine, don't worry about this heart of mine. Just take your love and hit the road. Nothing you can do or say, you're gonna break my heart anyway. So just leave the pieces when you go. Now you can drag out the heartache, or baby you can make it quick, really get it over with and just let me move on. Don't concern yourself with this mess you left for me. I can clean it up, you see, just as long as you're gone. And it's alright and I'll be fine, don't worry about this heart of mine. Just take your love and hit the road. Nothing you can do or say, you're gonna break my heart anyway. So just leave the pieces when you go. You're not making up your mind, it's killing me and wasting time. And I need so much more than that. Yeah, 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 yeah. And it's all right and I'll be fine, don't worry about this heart of mine. Just take your love and hit the road. There's nothing you can do or say, you're gonna break my heart anyway. So just leave the pieces when you go. Leave the pieces when you go. Oh yeah. Pieces when you go. Pieces when you go. Yeah, yeah. Leave the pieces when you go.
Glad you're still with us watching this musical special of the Modern Renaissance Man. With me, of course, is Kate S. Copeland, Roman host, cam operator. I like your hair. Looks good. What's going on with you? You're a rising eighth grader. Mm-hmm. Yeah?
Or as the show should air, I will be an eighth grader.
You will be an eighth grader. That's true. If it did, by the time we're probably showing, you're already done had your great summer. You've already been to the beach. So what'd you like best about your summer vacation? Just kidding. I had to do that. Anyway, I hope you had a good summer vacation. We're shooting this in June and we're airing sometime in August. Come down and watch the show. We have a great time.
You're not funny.
At least I have a great time doing the show. And I laugh at myself. So that works for me. Anyway, I'm going to get one of those little Bluetooth things so I can talk to myself.
Oh, no.
And nobody notices. Everybody thinks I'm actually talking to somebody. You know? Yeah. So, they won't know I'm schizo. Anyway, we got a little bit more music left. Stay with us for the end, and we'll see you then.
I'm just a flower, trying to push my way out. What can I do to be stronger? Even even though I'm not their color. Oh, will the hatred linger longer? One says yellow, but oh, never red. And with that, I turn shades of blue. Thinking of growing pretty on top. So, yes, you may touch as I laugh when my thorn punctures you.
That was our musical special. Hope you enjoyed it. Lots of Doran and Anna. And as I said, unfortunately, Anna has decided to move to bigger and better things. She got offered, I think, either more pizza or lasagna is what the rumor was, to come on somebody's show to do for lasagna. And, well, we just have a limited budget here on the Modern Renaissance Man, but that's just the way things go.
Lasagna.
Does she?
No, you hate lasagna.
I like lasagna.
That's why you
want a
pizza.
No, it's because it's just easy to do. Hope you enjoyed the music. I'm Ben Copeland, Modern Renaissance Man, and before we go out, I always want to thank my crew, the camera people. Without them, this show would not happen. Dano, my director, has been with me now over 3 years. Dean Smart on audio management and assistant director. K.S. Copeland has been with us for 3 years. Jennifer Sanders has been with us for 3 years. I hope you caught some of these summer shows where we celebrated it. We have a wonderful time down here. Come see us sometime. Send me an email. Maybe we make it show. I'm Ben Copeland, Modern Renaissance Man. Have a good night.
This song is a traditional Scottish folk song called Mary and the Soldier.
watch all the soldiers parading, and they look so neat and they look so raw. The drums they rattle and the pipes did blow, cause a young Mary to sigh and say, I'll follow the young healing soldier. Mary, oh Mary, my pay is but small, and if on the battlefield I should fall, you'd be so far from your own father's hall. The